So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
What's going on, brother?
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Oh man, there's an Up and Atom burger box under my seat filled with vomit!
Did anyone see Fame or Shame last night?
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts!
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you bailing? Attention, passengers. Please hold on to your... Just business shit, you know how it is. Good to go. here. You should come by. Yeah, all right, call me later.